Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kembali lagi bersama gue Andre pribadi, dan sekarang kita mainkan lagi Evoland 2. Sekarang kita di kota apa sih gue namanya? Kota apa ini namanya? Oke, gue masih pengen ngejelajah jujur sebelum kita ke library gitu loh. When I guess this fountain, I think of the future. Gue berbintang masa depan. The prophet has revealed it to us. He alone holds the truth. Water will wash over the world, and all will be flooded. The great destroyer is already at work, but the prophet will save us. Oh, jadi pasti ada prophet-prophet palsu nih gue rasa. Selalu di video game RPG itu selalu seperti itu. When I was young, I often came and played in the street of Genova. Ketika masih kecil, gue sering datang dan bermain di jalan Genova. Oh, Genova, nama kota yang gue lupa. But after the great disaster, the city become terrible place with the traders and prophets seizing power, okay? And the smoke make me cough, and many residents have fallen sick as well, okay? I've cut down on trips to Genova as much as possible. Wah, ini jujur sih kayaknya masih bakal jadi seri yang panjang gitu loh. Dan jujur gue beli, ini jujur kalau kalian mau tahu ya, gue beli promo kan dengan harga 18.000. Gue rasa gak nyesel juga gitu loh. Gak salah karena emang gameplaynya panjang gitu loh, panjang nanya. Tapi kalau terlalu panjang juga ngebosenin, jujur aja ya. Ini barak kan? Barak kue. After a long day, member of the militant come and rest here in apa tuh old imperial guard room. It's funny to think that 100 years ago during the war, soldiers actually live here, okay? They must have a very apa tuh skilled lieutenant to have won the war, okay? I'd rather eat here than in the tavern, okay? This way, I save up money by buying myself to meal at work donor every once in a while. Apa tuh, makes me droll just think about it. Okay. If the prophet has in rules, so does his militia. First rule of the militia, you do not talk to about the militia. Second rule of the militia is you do not talk about the militia. And don't even ask about rules 34. Jir 34 itu kan dulu meme yang ada di itu gitu, meme yang ada di internet. Kok enggak salah, gua lupa. Yang di mana tentang ya, you know lah. No, don't take. Jangan ambil lah teh. In the bureau, bro. Bro apa ya? Bro apa ya? Gua lupa nama bro. Okay. Saya bisa aja penjaga gue tanya satu-satu, tapi lama lah. Kita langsung ke anak-anak ini sebelah kiri. Ini gue kemarin bingung kan, kok lama banget. Ternyata itu nge-save coy. Setiap kita ke ruangan tuh nge-save tuh. Kalau lihat di pojok kanan atas itu nge-save. Let's double check everything first. Oke, kita cek ulang lagi ya teh. Mimi, did you get the key? Apa lu dapat kuncinya? Yap, saku. I got it. Brilliant, luar biasa. How about you, Reborn? Do you have the map? Lu punya petanya? Yeah, boss. I got the map, gua dapet petanya. Awesome, luar biasa. I have been declared, okay? Operation, no toys but a plenty of books has begun. Gak ada mainan, tapi banyak buku telah dimulai. Oh, yang ada kunci yang orang kemarin tuh, dia. Saku, I think we should come up with better name for our operation, okay? Kita butuh nama yang bagus deh untuk operasi kita. I think so too. Gua pikir juga gitu. How about we call Operation Super Mimi? Ah, no. Mimi is not just your operation, is all ops. Ini bukan cuma operasi lo, tapi operasi kita semua. And so might I suggest, dan gua pikir Operation Saku and her friend. Bedanya apa, kutil? Nama lu banyak itu. No way, gak mungkin katanya. Why should I there only be your name in all operations? Cuma nama lu doang ada operasi ini. Maybe because it was my idea in the first place. Mungkin ini dari gue di tempat pertama. Well, I'm one who stole my dad key. Jadi gue yang nyuri kunci ayah gue, jir. If get caught, I won't get dressed out for at least 3 days. Gak akan memakai baju yang bagus selama 3 hari. Which mean I'm the one taking biggest risk here. Gue yang ambil banyak resiko di sini. Stop arguing. Tuh, berargumentasi atau berdebat. Kalian berdua. I just wanna read the books that are hidden in the library. Oke, cuma pengen baca buku yang tersenyum di library. It's boring without any task. Ini bosan ya tanpa mainan. So, jadi so why not call all operation operation books for Reborn. Buku untuk si Reborn. No. Boo-hoo-hoo. You guys are so mean to me. I'm gonna cry. Gue mau nangis. Reborn. Come on. Come on now, don't throw it fit, okay? Reborn. Hey, how about we go back to our HQ just this name? Good idea, Mimi. Alright, everyone, return to HQ. Hey, wait for me, you guys. Oh, pada kemana mereka? Waduh, gua ngikutin mereka dulu atau enggak ya? Kesini dulu aja deh. Mungkin ada sesuatu yang menarik di sini gitu kan. Oke, HQ. Oh, ini barok juga. You don't look like you're from around here. Bit of advice, try not bless spam the discipline of a certain member of the militia. Makes no difference to me about some a bit of about of zealous. How do you bless spam me? Oh, there are a lot of different ways and they just seems to get more uncompromising every day. Tell you what, gua kasih tau. Better yet, don't say anything. Anyway, you don't really looks like chatty type. Yep. I am. I just say yes and no in this game. Sir. The old Imperial Jace was abandoned since there wasn't any need for it, okay? Oh, there's still plenty of criminal out there, mainly blessed spammers. But they went too expensive to feed an house, okay? Don't get me wrong, we are not civilians, we are not gonna execute them or anything. It would be my too expensive anyway. No, instead we send them into the smoke. Nobody ever come back at least we are giving them shit. Dang, sang. Oke, kita ikutin yang anak-anak bocah itu. Ke kambing. Dia yang nyolong kuncinya, berarti HQ-nya di mana kira-kira? What do you think, guys? Tapi dia lari ke arah kesana sih tadi. Oh my sweet, oh cintaku. One day I'll take you far away from smokes, from all the way to sleep forest where time stands still. All of you'll be eternal there. Cinta kita kalau di sana, anjir. Bucin, anda bucin. Oh, that's so romantic, kita pemanis banget. But it's better to go hiking on the frozen continent with only your love to warm our frostbitten bodies. I'm your faithful knight. Good luck. Satria lu, anjir. Your wish is my command. Keinginan adalah perintah untuk gua. Oh my love. Oh my darling, what are you two doing? How about I invite my mother to come along? Gimana kalau gua undang ibu lu untuk ikut juga? How about we forget the whole thing? Gimana kalau kita lupain semuanya? What? Dia gak pengen diganggu. Oh, itu dia. Oke, okay, how we got there. Bagaimana kita cari ke sana? Oke, kita harus ngambil kuncinya, coy. Oh, ini dia pintunya. Gue tadi gak kesini. Dang. Emang bener-bener harus dijelajahin semua ini tempat. Luar biasa sih, gue suka. Gue jadi ingat game apa ya? Bukan Evolent. Tales of Symphonia itu keren sih. Dan gua enggak nyelesain gameplay itu. Kalian bisa lihat di playlist kalau kalian mau lihat. Watch out girls, kalian there's a creepy guys tapi ada orang aneh yang ngeliatin kita. That's no, it's nothing, it's empty. Enggak ada apa-apa, itu kosong kok. Saku, huh? Who are you? Siapa lo? What are you doing in our HQ? Okay, well then keep walking. Tadi gua pencet apa ya? I want to help you. Oh, benarkah? Hear that, Mimi? Dengar itu Mimi ya deh. He want to help us, dia pengen nolong kita. But help us with what? Pengen nolong kita dengan apa deh? Good point, help us with what? I was just about to ask that. Gue cuma yang ngomong itu. So, you want help us do what exactly? Steal book, get toys, I just need the key. Steal books? steal books, katanya, mengambil buku. Seriously, are you nuts? Apa lu gila? You working for the Prophet Secret Service or something? Lu bekerja untuk Prophet Secret itu maksudnya kayak model agen rahasia nabi atau apa, katanya. Do you really think we all admit to something like that? Lu pikir kita akan terima hal yang seperti itu? Forget about it. You have to win to try and nab us, okay? Salah gua berarti. Oke. Okay. Salah pencet lagi gua. Kecepetan sial. Get toys. Mainan? What for? Untuk apa? We don't need the sticky toys. We are not little girls who play with dolls. We are do much more interesting stuff that. Right, girls? Betul kan kayak cewek-cewek? Yes, aku. For sure, tentu aja. So, you see, lihat kan, keep your toys beside, they are illegal here. Mereka di illegal di sini. Oh, gue harus ngomong apa nih? Sakuha, what are you? What are you doing in our HQ? Operation Solid Snail, I'm looking for the key. The key, kunci? What key? Kunci apa? Do you think I am idiot or something? Lu pikir gue orang idiot atau bego nih? Operation Solid Snail. Yeah, not bad ya, gak buruk, but I think we can come with something better. Mungkin udah datang dengan sesuatu yang lebih baik. Oh man, come on. Jadi kita coba lagi. Coba, I want to help you. Get toys, bukan lagi gagal, just need the key. Say, you know what, lu tau apa? I like people who are direct, who know what they want. Gue suka orang yang langsung minta sesuatu yang itu. So, say you are find the key of yours. Lu mencari kunci lu. Like maybe in safe or chest or something. Lu mencari sesuatu seperti berangkas, peti atau yang lainnya. And maybe you use it to get into the library. Mungkin lu mau untuk masuk ke library. And library, say you find, oh I don't know, a book. Mungkin sebuah buku. This is really a hypothetical scenario. Would you break it to us? Yes, please. You promise, lu janji? Yes. Of course you are hurt and hope to die. Oke, okay. Like, do you promise your life? Yes. Well, I think we'll get along just fine. Oke, okay, kita baik-baik aja nih. Keep your promise, jaga ucapan lo atau janji lo, and you will have nothing to worry about. Dan lo gak ada yang perlu dikhawatirin. Oh. Alright then. Oh, kita bisa ke library. Luar biasa. Here we go. Kita udah janji, berarti kita harus ngambil buku yang dia pengen gitu loh. Buku apa yang anak-anak kecil ini pengen? Tentu buku cerita kan lucu gitu. Gue inget library-nya di atas. Ya gak sih? Oh ini dia. Look about the Imperial Library. Apa namanya, perpustakaan imperial itu kayak kerajaan. I don't see what it's like now, but in my day, di waktu gue, it was no over something many dokumen, banyak banget dokumen. I bet if we got them, we will find out plenty about this time period, okay? They're so likely to have something on the location of the Magilites. We'll have to find another to get back home. Kita harus jadi sesuatu untuk membeli kembali ke rumah, seeing as the one that got us here was destroyed. Kita di sini udah hancur. Mas Magilite are the quiet rare, tapi Magilite itu sangat langka, and even we, apa tuh, we were to find one, kita nemuin salah satunya. Now would be, mungkin kalau kita activate, mengaktifkannya. Not to commence you to, apa tuh, code and up taking us to an eternity new era. Menos, stop being so, defeatist. What else can we do bisa mencoba, teh? Nothing we can do will change anything. Gak ada yang bisa kita ubah apa. Kita gak bisa mengubah orang-orang gue, anak gue, all of them dead. Mereka semua udah mati. Ah, cool. I think Menos is going need something time to just. Mungkin dia perlu waktu untuk katanya. Let's try finding information as fast as we can. Oke, okay, kita harus mencari informasi lagi. Oke, okay, library-nya kita ketemu. Oh, apa nih? Huh? What? By lying stress out on the ground, I can commit with the great destroyer. Bodoh lah, the great destroyer is omnipotent. We have destroyed the world in order to rebuild it. Do you think he can hear me? Bodoh lah, anda gila. Oke. Okay. Kita share informasi, tapi gua mau nyoba masuk, tapi ntar lu ada suatu tempat yang mau gua coba. Sebelah McDonald ini. Oh, lu di situ. It's your lucky day, nah, bila keberuntungan lu. You just won this game. Home cleaning is so simple. A child could do it. Anak-anak bisa melakukan ini. A child win apa tuh? Oke, okay, that is my modest purchase fee. So what do you say? Yes, please. You seems to be short, but come back when you have enough. Oke. Okay. Oh, ada apa lagi? Kesana kita ke perpustakaan. 10.000 anjir, duitnya mana gua 10.000? Ini aja dua punya berapa gua? 100 lebih enggak salah. Oh, 1.000 lebih aja udah beruntung banget. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, bisa masuk. Let's try it. Oke, gak bisa. Apa nih, kayak sarjana. Welcome to Genova, Lewis. Selamat datang di perpustakaan Genova. I suppose you are the new student. Gue pikir lu adalah murid baru ya. Yes, I'm the end of the Genova Library. Where research devote our life to extremely important matters. Oke, okay, kita devote to our life. Bisa dengan hidupnya dia untuk meneliti sesuatu yang berbahaya. For example, finding out why it's itches when one is bitten by a mosquito. Kenapa gatal ketika digigit nyamuk? Oh, bahaya banget, gila. Betapa ekstrimnya itu penelitian, gila. Gue sampai pengen tertawa, hahaha gitu kan. Oh, we are not concerned with finding a cause of some such nonsense. Knowing why it is so clean more interesting. Kenapa gatal sangat itu kan? By the by, ngomong-ngomong katanya, I will discuss my own research when time permits. I am the expert in the study of the ancient magic civil atau specifically the legends surrounding their use, the strange power in late antiquity. But if I can tell you all about that, you will need to complete your studies. Okay, gak usah menyelesaikan study gue. It just this, look professor, we are in quiet hurry. Apa cuma itu? Katanya, professor, tolong lo, kita bubur banget dan, aduh, quiet, diam. Your student and I, the library, you must submit to your professor authority. Okay, unless you wish to learn anything. Katanya lu gak pengen belajar apa di sini. In which case, get out. In kasus ini, keluar lah. Please forgive student Menos, tolong maafin murid Menos, Mr. Dancer. We'll be delighted to follow our lesson. Kita pengen mempelajari pelajar kita. The particular, the ones, the majilities. Oke. Okay. Right, benar Menos, betul kan Menos tadi? Yes. Lama banget dah lu Menos buat jawab kayak begitu doang. Well then, kalau begitu, if you are determined, let us begin. Ayo kita mulai. You must receive credit for 6 core discipline of the course in various fields, okay? Do you, so you need only speak to my research colleagues in the library. Is there will submit problem allowing you get credit for a particular subject? You choose your own curriculum, you under no obligation to do all them, okay? But I may have little. We would if you complete all 8, kalau lu nyelesaikan 8 katanya, did you get all that? Yes. Splendid, lo biasa have fun studying then come back when you are all done. But no sooner than that I simply had been disturbed yet, okay? Hehehe, he remind me of my old professor. Gue sama professor yang lama gue. I've always loved studying, it's fun. Gue selalu suka belajar, ini menyenangkan. He seems to know much about magic. Dia banyak tahu tentang magic. He will certainly have must tell us about the majority. Okay. Alright then. Kira sesuatu bisa kita klik-klik sini, kita tanya-tanya dulu. Oh, enggak bisa dari situ, berarti dari sini. Dekat banget, Jim. Greetings, young man. The business to attach to the media at your service. Speaking of service, how about you do me one? Apa itu? Perfect. Okay, the Council of Trade has tasked me will implement a new patrol system for militia. Okay, admit you to follow all the instructions, but I'm convinced there are flaws somewhere. Wait, let me show you. Okay, after leaving Guardian, X patrol must switch 7 watchtower. Oh. Apatu may go down any path, but you must stop at the 6th of it encounters, okay? Also, it can never use the same path twice. This always be the apatu procedure one of the tower will we never have again. Which one? Tar. Oke. Okay. Betul enggak? You don't seem sure. Oke. Okay. Oh, yang teka-teki lagi anjir. Wait, young man, oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Okay, get down, but I must stop. The sixth tower is encounters. F kah? Gua nggak tahu, gua nyoba nebak-nebak kayak gua nggak ngerti masalahnya. Gak kayak yang teka-teki yang sebelumnya gitu, itu gampang banget. Okay. A salah, F salah. Mungkin dari E. Gua enggak tahu lah. Teka-tekinya kita coba semua aja. Betul. Luar biasa. Ah yes, of course. I mean your debt now if you ever have problem come by see me. Well, I'm to start of drafting my report to the council. You fully deserve this credit for military operation. Oh, kita harus nyelesain 6 ini ya. Waduh, ribet juga. Sebentar, gue mau batuk sebentar karena layar gue gatal, nanti gue balik lagi. Oke, okay. Here I come. Gue balik lagi, layar gue gatal banget, gila. Oke, okay. Sorry, no time to chat, too much to do. Unless you are prepared to lead me a hand. Mau nolong gue apa? So is the thing every 50 years to comet meet in the heaven. Setiap 500 tahun setiap komen bertemu di surga. Books on the subject indicate the next occurrence is this very night. Okay, I would miss this for the world, but unfortunately I cannot figure out what part of the sky they will be visible in here. Look out this map. Okay, when the two comets arrive, the wheel cross only diagonal. Diagonal itu apa ya? Diagonal itu miring ya? Horizontal, diagonal, vertikal. Ntar dulu. Ah, gue lupa deh diagonal apa. Diagonal gak salah miring gitu. They will not interact any star. Pretend they are before after they meet. Oke, okay. In which square will they meet? Gak mungkin. Oke, okay, ini kesini nggak mungkin. Duh, gua nggak tahu deh. Let's try it aja lah. Kita coba, nggak tahu gua. Ini gua terlalu bodoh gitu loh Inggris gua. Jadi ketika lu ngelakuin kayak gini ini, terus gua bingung. ini kah? Ntar, kita kalau kotak yang kosong bisa dihitung gak? Coba kita lihat. Oke. Oke, berarti bisa dong. Ntar. Gue lagi berpikir kakak. B square? No way. Waduh. Coba gue baca lagi pelan-pelan. Stellar encounter. When the two comets arrive, ketika dua komet bertemu, they will cross the map only diagonal. Mereka bertemu hanya dengan cara diagonal. They will not interact with any star preset. Ia akan bertemu dengan bintang yang sebelumnya. Entahnya before or after, sebelumnya atau setelahnya they met, ketika mereka bertemu. In which case will they meet? Di kotak mana mereka bertemu? Gua gak tahu. Coba kita cobain ya. Kan diagonal kalau setahu gue gini. Oke. No. Oke, ini. Bertemu ini. Gak tahu banjir. Aduh. Gila, terlalu sulit coy. Kita coba yang lain dulu. Ya, kita coba yang lain dulu. Oh, hey man. Are you by any chance to stand in engineer? They sent to help me out. Okay, okay. So, took your time, did you? Hey, what's up? We got to replace the old tone of our peeping network. I'm trying like crazy to come up with the best outline for connect all the conjunction, but it's a real band tester. Go on, take map and got working. Okay. You must connect a point A and B. Okay, gua tahu. They just consist in green, cannot move about, must all be connect to the final network. Oh, nggak bisa bekerja kalau nggak semuanya ketemu. Move the peep, create a single network that goes to every area of the map. Okay. Oh, gua mulai dari A ya. Oke. Oke. Mungkin ini kali ya. I don't know. Oke, bisa nggak ya? Tapi ini butuh sesuatu yang lurus ke kanan. Siang ada lagi cuy. Oh. Tapi dulu kok ada kayak dua ini gitu loh, tapi ini. Tapi gue penasaran aja gitu loh. Ini gak bisa. Oh, betul-betul. Ini kan ada itunya. Malah ini yang gak ada nih, putus kan. Wah, puyeng gue jujur, puyeng main game ini. Gak mungkin sih kayak begitu. Pasti yang ini. Ini udah paling satu-satunya ini gitu loh. Tapi katanya dia nggak bisa jalan kalau nggak semuanya terhubung kan? Move piece of quartz signal network that goes to every area in the map. Maxi. Dan ini nggak bisa diputar gitu loh. Sial. Gue pengen coba begini cuma ini nanti nggak bisa nih. Ini kan kebuka. Gitu kan. Ini pas satu-satu yang begini gitu loh. Kok gak sesuatu yang begini. Oh my god, this puzzle is so really really bad. Ah, gua menggila main game ini serius. Karena gini loh, kalau misalkan ini anggaplah gue pakai ini ya. Gue taruh sini gitu loh. Manjang kan jadinya kan. Nah, ini nanti yang sebelah sini ini enggak ke ini. Enggak keisi. Sedangkan gue harus istilahnya apa ya? Ini kesambung juga gitu kan. Nah, salah satunya yang masuk akal adalah dengan pakai ini gitu loh. Nah, ini kalau di sebelah sini sih gue oh, oke lah masih masuk akal. Ini enggak gitu kan. Nah, kita sedang sampai B. Oh man, nyerah deh gue. Yes. Gila untuk teka-tekinya aja menggila banget, susah. Mungkin gue nanti nyoba sendiri dulu. Kalau berhasil nanti gue rekam lagi gitu. Sekali lagi makasih yang nonton, jangan lupa subscribe. Mohon maaf, hari ini gue nggak stuck di puzzle-nya. Terlalu sulit coy, serius terlalu sulit. Dan gue jujur bodoh. Untuk puzzle-puzzle seperti ini gitu loh. Karena apa ya, logikanya ribet banget jir. Udah kayak sinetron Indonesia gitu loh. Udah deh gue akhirnya sampai sini. Makasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.